Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, the night show should prove no exception. Sato has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of this generation.
It's a nice day, huh?
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago.
Hey,
quite the resume.
Give yourself a pat on the back. Carry yourself well,
friend.
Well,
sir. You hurt yourself.
Congressman Walsh.
A pleasure, as always. And make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to call. Now.
No. No stylists here, man. Get moving, pretty boy.
Yeah, I think you look good
in
this
bedroom. Oh, perfect. Okay, now give me ethereal. Oh, great. Okay, now caveman. I want a pure, atavistic masculinity. Okay, you're a Greek god, Homer. Give me...
Dahlia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
What is that doing here?
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan. Look, we both know that I'm past my prime. There's no way but down, Dan, and... It's not like I've been an ascetic here, But this way, if I do this, I can leave the game with some startup cash. A lot of startup cash.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
So, I was in the bathroom before, and I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
That's probably some
kind of... Good luck with the show, Kruger.
You know, rich patrons bidding on the date.
Powerfully rad. There's no depth. There's no edge.
I mean, maybe if I got a pair of scissors in a...
No.
You, as you make your bed, so you must lie. Go on. Go on the stage. Show people.
You're up next.
Oh, okay. What you doing? Can I get a professional here?
I'm just saying. Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. It won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
There. You are all set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Helmut, my safe!
You make everything look good, don't you? Bless those cheekbones.
You! Yes, darling. Over here. Come on.
Perfect timing, Kruger. Get out there and knock him dead.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl. Mr. Kruger.
Okay.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
You rock, Helmut.
Mr. Jordan Cross?
You're in. Good work. So this is the Auction of Secrets.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like,
Helmut, lovely outfit. Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York. Seek out Jessica and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him. Get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Yeah, Command Central, you read me? And yeah, copy that. I'm up to my ankle.
If anything that could go wrong actually went wrong, the frickin'
Nah, man, what the hell?
Man, huh? You got a casual.
Son of a bitch!
What's up?